everyone. It's a very good weather in England these days, so I'm planning to take more drone views using my Phantom 4. And today, I'm going to take the drone view of my university's church called St. George's Church. And if I have time, then maybe I will go to the lake which nears Art Tower to take some views from sky. So wish me good luck and enjoy my video.
One thing is the Yossi.
Nice bike.
Yeah.
Is that yours?
Yeah.
Hey guys!
Where's your thing?
It's above diamond. Come on, you guys can look at here.
What happens if you lose it? It's above the diamond?
Yeah, above diamond.
But what makes you sure that it won't hit the tree or something?
Oh, it is automatic, avoid the obstacle in front of it.
When it can detect things in front.
So it's automatic. It's a very high tech.
So why can't I see it?
It's pretty far, to be honest. And it's very bright. So.
Can you get it back to the location, like, in a safe way?
Sure. You'll have a look on the drone, and I can fly back if you want.
Yeah.
Okay.
You sure?
Control systems, huh?
Whoa, bro, how much is this cost you?
It's around 1,200. 1,200.
1,200?
Yeah, 1,000.
But, like, what do you benefit from this?
Oh, I'm an amateur photographer, so I love this. My parents support me too. I brought this from China, actually.
How many meters above the ground?
Is it 83?
Whoa.
That's the reason you can't see it. Hey.
That's so interesting, bro.
Yeah.
And what's this doing?
Oh, I'm recording myself, you know. I'm doing a lot recently.
Oh, yo, guys. What's up?
Hey.
Hi.
Nice. There.
Oh, cool.
Oh. We can take a photo together.
You can spy on enemy territory. This is some innovation, actually. Control systems.
You know, believe it or not, it is made in China. I mean, it's created by Chinese companies.
Oh yeah, I can go live on Facebook now.
Yeah. You can go live like from the camera?
Yeah, from camera like this. From Facebook Live.
Whoa, that's interesting. So I could just like sit at home and watch you.
Yeah.
Like, you know.
Alright, bro, see? I'm gonna go around and take some.
Alright,
bro. Really, you're it's so easy to using the drone to make friends because people are crazy about that.
Now this is a story all about how my life got turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. A town called Bel Air.